So it turns out your big leader guy was a giant alien. That why you're looking so gloomy?
We are needing help here!
What do you mean, help? I killed all the crabbies, didn't I? What the hell else do you want?
We are needing one last favor, Ski. We are liking to make sure they are gone once and for all.
What do you mean, once and for all? They're more than decimated. They're extinct. So I hear.
Save us, comrade!
Don't get your ectal tube in a knot. I'm going. Where can I find them? And be specific.
I am not knowing, but maybe could be checking mines or radar dome. They're probably finding you.
The domes or the blisk? Sorry, don't answer that.
Grab a gun, Tavarish. It's being time to free Mother Moonski.
And here I was thinking the name of the game was Destroy All Humans.
Attention, any sentient beings in the vicinity of Sector 13. We are blisked. Transmitting emergency signal to any receiving ships. Mayday! Mayday! We have hit down and firefight on Moon of Sol 3. Few blisk units still remain. Most have been slaughtered. Our only hope is rescue. Approach with caution. Genocidal nemesis lurking. The signal will repeat.
There may not be any blisk left in the universe, but it's bad for our
stupid
to have something like that emanating from pure on terror.
Attention!
caution. Genocidal nemesis lurking.
Can we not all just be getting along? Who is this?
This is your starship captain speaking. Please keep all limbs and appendages safely within the spacecraft as you're catapulted the hell away from this territory of the Furon Empire. Have a nice day.
Thank you.